okay, we've got enough wind and we're pretty much around that shoal. There's a lot of breaking waves, there's no doubt. Side surfing, waves all the way to shore, into the rocks. So to my starboard, right side, there's just see the beginning of a lot of breaking waves. It's a pretty nice paddle sail. Capable of turning up wind is important if you want to be able to do as much as possible. I mean, it's really important. It opens up the door. Woo. There's that breaking spot, I think. I'm just upwind away from it. We're looking pretty safe now. I let my group what got ahead of me, so now I'm catching up. This will be no problem. I'll jibe. Let's do a jibe. Well, I'll be careful. There's a breaking wave, so just to the right. Who knows? One's right here. No. But, woo! Fun times. That was fast. Woo. I better go upwave a little bit. There's a bunch of breakers up there. If I had my plastic boat, maybe. But a wood boat and a sail. No helmet. Bad choice. Nice breaker, though.